What do you mind, Mrs. Mumble?
Wait! Don't tell me! You want me to run down the store and buy Mrs. Pop something she doesn't need? Then you want me to run back here so you can say, I spent that and you spent all of me money. And then I'll say, Mr. Greg, I'm only doing what you said. Then you'll say, we're not talking about this or that.